Previously on Brooke and Jubal.
So instead of singing Justin Bieber's What Do You Mean,
ooh,
it's Young Jeffrey's 2016.
Oh.
A year in review.
All right.
All right.
Well, point at me when you want me to hit your music.
Point.
Chipmunks in the background.
2016. Oh, oh, certain times were the best, others totally blow. 2016. Hey, yeah, when all the nerds went outside to play Pokemon Go. 2016. Oh, 2016. Oh, we be dabbing all the time. 2016. Oh, no, no, 2016. Too many superstars died. 2016. When Prince passed, we all were purple raining.
Oh, man.
Rickman and George Michael broke our hearts. Muhammad Ali is still the greatest. But why'd you have to take Princess Leia? Bringing home gold, Michael Phelps, for the 23rd time. Wanna tumble all day with Simone Biles. And the Cubs finally won the World Series. Oh, it took them long enough. 2016. Oh, oh, Beyonce made lemonade out of Jay-Z's ego. 2016. Hey, yeah. And now the giant pandas aren't endangered no more. 2016. Oh, 2016. Connie had a breakdown in 2016. Oh, 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 2016. I want a Brexit ride out of 2016. Presidential election had us tripping. Clinton and her emails were condemned. Meanwhile, Donald Trump was grabbing kittens. We chose to make America great again. Everywhere you go, scary clowns terrorize the night. When Leo won his first Oscar, we all cried. And did you know Queen Elizabeth turned 90? Oh, she's really getting old. 2016. Oh, 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 when an Amazon box got delivered by drone. 2016. Hey, yeah, when America's became a measles-free zone. 2016. Saint Diamond Daniel. 2016. How did Betty White survive 2016? Oh, 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 2016. I stream it on the Facebook Live. 2016. Oh, oh, Calvin Harris got dumped. So did Tom Hiddleston. 2016. Hey, yeah, we could not get enough of that Chewbacca mom. 2016. Oh, 2016. All the bad and good times. 2016. Oh, 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 2016. And now I'm saying goodbye to 2016.
Wow. That was really good, Jeff.
God, that was an emotional roller coaster.
That was so good.
There's a lot of memories. It was a wild year.
It was. I forgot about all the stuff.
There's
I know.
A lot. We went through a lot together, but now we're through it.
And the most important question, how did Betty White
survive
2016?
I mean, thank God she's still around.
I'm glad she is.
Never leave us.
But how'd she do it?
I don't know.
She is seriously immortal.
Yeah, she is.
Young Jeffrey's full song at Q93.5.com.